I have the perfect thing, perfect setting. Fiery girl, fiery location.
Our hearts alive.
I would say this is a hell of a start to hopefully something really, really dope.
Me too.
So, on that note,
just
let me crack on and open this up. Oh, Lord. Make sure I don't...
Don't waste
make
it.
...make a mess.
Thank you.
You're very welcome.
Here's to our first proper day. And our first time getting out the villa since we met. That's exciting.
Oh, that's super exciting, man.
Cheers.
Cheers.
We love
I just feel like we've gotten off to an amazing start, you know. You know, at one point, it was sort of looking like I wasn't gonna be in a romantic couple at all. I sort of felt like I might have sort of had the role of guardian angel over Amber for my entire time.
You did that to her, you've done that to her.
Yeah, and literally when I was sort of at breaking point, India. India popped up. Honestly, like, when, you know, I walked into that date, you know, Ali's a sweet girl, but you stood out so clearly to me. Like, I could, I don't know.
Did you feel like it was on the wrong day?
Yeah. I still want to know so much more, and I know there's a lot more to learn about you.
That's so cute. Ready for the afterglow. Do you know what my favourite thing about you is? When we're in the villa, every time, if I'm ever, like, stressed or nervous or even just normal, just happy, if I glance in your direction, you're always looking and checking that I'm OK. Give me a little wink or a nod, and then I'm like, yeah, OK.
Yeah, cos I do care if you're all right. The more time I spent with you, it's just been sort of positive building blocks.
Yeah.
You know, even in... You know, the challenge with the newspaper articles, my feelings
hey,
about that and why.
Sorry, I'm not here for the 6 foot 7, I'm only here for the 50K.
Ouch! No. But even that sort of showed me how much we actually do have in common after you also shared your point of view on it. And it's just been little things like that, I feel like, have drawn us closer. I'm really excited to see where this is going to go.
I'm excited. I honestly didn't expect to meet anyone that I would like as much. I knew you were fit before I came here, but Jesus Christ.
No, but thank you, though. Really. I mean that from the bottom of my heart, and it's made me a very, very happy man.
Good.
And it's made this Love Island experience pretty amazing for me.
Hopefully I can continue making you happy.
I have no doubt about it. You are now a good chick.